36-year-old Auckland nurse Kerry Chamberlain started conquering her addiction 4.5 years ago.
Will you ever drink again?
Never.
Internally, however, it was a never-ending battle, a battle Kerry lost daily.
The constant message was, you stupid bitch, you've done it again. The last 5 years, I think I knew, subconsciously or unconsciously, that I had a problem.